who's our ambassador to the United States. Mark Fraser, who's my official secretary.
Mr. Miller,
who's our note taker today. How are you? Nice to see you. You're charge, are you? Yeah. How do you do? How do you do?
Colonel Andrew.
Good morning, sir.
Distinguished about you.
I work for the Vice President. That's true.
Plus that.
Australia.
Yeah. Say that in front of the Mayor of New York if he wants it, but we're very happy when we can receive our distinguished visitors here, offer the opportunity to do some discussions at the White House and some here. You're surrounded by portraits of ex-Governors General of, as you can tell, many years ago. It's very propitious that you're here. The relationship between our two nations is as strong today as it has been from the first time we saw each other on the battlefield in 1918, when our famous Australian General, John Lyons, had the privilege of having under